No, because they seem to change owners quite.
Yeah, that's why I print. I've got two big folders of all the ships. I went through marine traffic, clicked on them, they came up with a name. So I wrote it down and printed out the name tag. And I've got two inch folders full of the damn thing. That's in 7 years.